all the animals are now offloaded from the plane and unloaded onto the truck, which is going to be traveling towards Safari Valley soon. We'll just show you around. All the animals are inside.
Relocation of sable antelope on Safari Valley, which will be the first token species brought in, followed by zebra and hopefully some more antelope from southern Africa.
Very well with the offloading of the South Arab sable. Of course, they are very young still, and in 1 year they will be almost adults, and they will change their color from brown to black. So the males will become pitch black, and what is interesting is that sables derive their name from the shape of their horns. Shape of the sable, especially the males develop beautiful sable-like horns, and we expect that within a year and a half to 2 years we will have even younger.